my God. I said, you wouldn't believe what they're doing, and oh my God, I'm a nervous wreck. Yeah, they took out the whole wall, and they're bringing, it's out in the road, the Bobcat and the tractor are putting the big sections in the truck. They dumped it in the front yard here. Oh my God, I'm a wreck. Ooh, my God. Oh yeah, no, they're broke up. I'm getting it all on video. You'll see it all. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Pretty much just around the corner there. I don't know. I didn't go out and look because they've been here all day. All right, bye.
Covered it there?
There's the footer for our house. Out in the rain, trying to keep it dry. Poured it today in the rain.
On June 3rd.
The side of the house. More bushes. That's Joe's black pipe coming down for the gutters, the downspout. Gotta do a quick fix. The bad corner. Gonna pour another wall in front of this wall. It's a sub pump. Just with the stones down. Rebar.
How they set the footers. I'm gonna straighten that. Just looking inside the forms to form the new wall as they're putting them up.
Inspecting the job. There's Joe, he's behind the curtain. Meeker's blends right in here. That's where the new drain's gonna go, down in the ground. Hi, Mr. Worker. Today is June 14th. I cut the floor right there, so that pipe that's up on the wall, the copper pipe, go down in this hole. because the old pipe that was in the ground is going to be replaced.
Black stuff down the hole if you want to shoot.
It's going to be replaced with
up.
That.
Up. Look this way. Come on, Max.
That's going to go in there. It's our drain. Boxes in there for the windows. For the other basement window on the side.
guy.
Mom.
She called and nobody was here. And then she called back. I go, everybody's here. She goes, is the cement truck here? I go, no. And 2 seconds after she called, now the cement truck showed up. But it's going to be a while. He's got to, they bring a truck and put the concrete in, and then he pumps it into the back.
Oh, wow.
So I'm getting
it. She's not working, is she?
She worked today, yeah.
She did?
That's her last week, yeah.
No, I mean at the store.
Oh, no.
She's on her way home, then.
Yeah, she stopped at Walmart.
Oh.
Yeah, hey, Bill. I gotta watch the damn thing. It's like watching one of those transformer trucks or something.
Uh-huh. Dad thought it was some kind of a ride.
Let's tie him up on it. Wanna go up, Mike?
Yeah.
No problem, I said.
I don't know. You got something.
Now, this is the food cement.
Yeah.
That's something. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. That's the food cement out there.
Yeah. The truck will come in and pour into some kind of hopper, I imagine. And then that tube carries it. And that whole arm is just for that tube. Through the car, it'll go right through the truck and out that tube and come out right where they want it.
Kind of hard shooting at the trees, but...